She is a woman reborn in fire.
The longest reigning NXT UK Women's Champion, looking to continue her dominance in WWE.
The following contest is a tag team tables, ladders, and chairs match. Introducing first, from Glasgow, Scotland, Alba Fire!
Easily the most dominant woman in NXT UK history. She held the women's title for 649 days. And in NXT, she won the Dusty Rhodes Classic alongside Io Sky.
Well, no matter what brand she's on, her name is always in the title picture.
A woman descended from generations of warriors, fighting is in her blood.
And there is fire in her eyes that cannot be extinguished.
Judgment on the women's division.
And representing the Judgment Day from Adelaide, Australia, Rhea Ripley.
Rhea's had plenty of accolades. She's held the NXT UK and the NXT Women's Championship.
Now, such an impressive resume for Rhea Ripley, but man, is she intimidating.
Yeah, it's no easy task to face down Rhea Ripley.
Always ready to eradicate any obstacle in her way. Rhea Ripley looks ready to torment yet another victim.
What's the matter over there, Saxton? You feel a little squeamish?
A little uncomfortable.
And from New Orleans, Louisiana, the NXT Women's Champion, Teresa.
The WWE Universe more than ready to see this one start. This is going to be good.
Just take a look at the champ. Always an event when she competes.
And from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, Tia Hale.
Hey, where's the horse?
What are you talking about?
Yeah, what horse?
The high horse this superstar always seems to be on.
Did Jerry Lawler write that line for you?
One of the top names in the entire women's division, and she plans on showing exactly why here tonight.
One thing is certain, in a TLC match, you're guaranteed some progress and some insanity, and this one is no exception.
I just wish everyone in the WWE Universe could witness one of these matches live and in person, Michael, because the speed and the intensity and the bone-jarring collisions are things that need to be seen to be believed.
I completely agree, Saxton.
Matter of fact, you should get a bit closer. You should call this one in the ring.
PK on point.
Cannot stress enough how important it is to watch your back in a TLC match. An opponent can come flying off a ladder or take a swing at you with a chair at any moment, so make sure you're aware of the chaos.
That's good advice, Cole. All right, she's back in, ready to go. Reversal on top of reversal. Oh, rear super kick. Oh, nasty. Ripley gets her back. Turns it right around with a counter. Oh, terrific combat. So precise. She's starting to look concerned. Turned the ball around. Head kick.
Walked right into it.
Impressive defense stops Ripley. Overhead strike down. Bad knee.
Pointing in on the arm.
And she dives that thing.
Outside, what's the plan here?
Delivering the suplex.
Coming back in the ring. She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems.
I don't know who's doing this.
Tossing their opponent like they're nothing.
Elbow drop to the knee. So smart, targeting the opponent's leg. Yeah, and then watch this. Ooh, followed up with an elbow. Ooh, she just turned it around. Gonna carry her off. Kick to the reception prevents the attack.
Sequence of reversals, though.
Still anybody's match at this point.
And now she's getting back into the ring.
Look at Lovely in the corner.
What a lariat.
Massive with some attitude.
Able to elude it.
Punch.
Drop kick all the way to the floor. Lands the cross
Ripcord applied. With no countouts, there's nothing keeping her inside the ring. She's getting that table right where she wants it. She clearly has something in mind. Being tossed with a back suplex. She's going under the ring now.
She's ready to do some serious damage, courtesy of that steel chair.
Beautiful arm ring. Ouch! Climbing with that reversal. And Fire delving deep in herself to pull up that offense.
Well, I don't know if she can't afford to back off. She has to finish this.
Yeah.
set to pull off that offense.
And the fact that Alba has this much left in the tank here is impressive.
She comes up empty.
Take things into the ring.
Ripley sidesteps the attack. Led by the Turnbuckles. Not done yet. Another one.
Arm ringer applied. Here's another look at that history-making encounter.
Here are your winners.
Making their case for one of the best teams around with that win.
The wrestling gods have truly blessed this union. I fully expect to see more showings like this going forward from this duo.